Wow, Nikki, you're out here doing what you do best, blaming all of us for all your shortcomings.
No, I'm not, Brie. This is not about my loss.
Then what's it about?
This is about how you have never supported me on anything I have ever done. That for some reason in your thick head and that mind, it's never been about the Bella twins. It's always, always been about you, Brie.
Always been about me? You're the one who constantly keeps calling me out here so you can insult me over and over and over again. And guess what, Nikki? I am tired of it. I am going to do to you what I...
What are you going to do, Brie? Please, tell us all, what are you going to do? You're an embarrassment. I mean, you're an embarrassment to me. You're an embarrassment to the name Bella. That is why I brought you out here tonight. You don't deserve to be called Bella. You deserve to be called Nikki's trashy sister. Or actually, this is my favorite one, a quitter. But you know what? Call yourself whatever you want, because what I want is the Bella name exclusively. I want you to give me that name, Brie, because starting right now, I want to be known as the Nikki Bella.
Oh my gosh, you have honestly lost your mind. I will not give up the Bella name. It is just as much mine as it is yours.
Aren't you married? Didn't you get married a few months ago? I mean, why don't you take his last name? Why aren't you taking his last name? Oh no, oh wait, oh. Is someone having buyer's remorse? Oh, I think someone's regretting marrying an ugly, broken down, beaten up troll.
Oh, oh my God, she deserved that.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, Brie Bella out.
Here we go.
Finally getting her hands on Nikki. Brie is held out as long as she could. And she was going for the yes lock. Of course, the move by her from her husband, Daniel Bryan. And you can't blame Brie. She's been pushed and pushed. She's tried to hold back. And finally, she had enough. She reached her breaking point.
I don't think anybody is blaming Brie. I think everybody thinks Nikki got just what she bargained for. Nikki's had to put up with this her whole life from Brie. That's Nikki's story.
Thanks for getting eyes on the show. And these abs. Eyes up here, ladies. For more videos like the one you just watched, click over here. And if you'd like to subscribe to the WWE YouTube channel, hit me up right here. And if you'd like to see yours truly in the most exciting Money in the Bank cash-ins, click on the 8-pack here.